All right, y'all. Y'all know me, Chef Flim Jim Fleming. I wanted some tuna fish. I'm going to cook two meals tonight, but this one right here is going to be for me and whoever wants this. Tuna fish, but I'm going to fry them into some tuna fish balls. That's what I got a taste for. We'll be right back after these commercials. Next, you're going to need these breadcrumbs. You know, you can use Italian. You can use any type of breadcrumbs, crackers, whatever. But this here is going to make it stick. Once you get your breadcrumbs in there, you see I got them in there, you stir it up, and then you see the texture of it real quick. We'll be right back after these commercials. Alright, so once you're finished, it should look like this. See, the breadcrumbs made it to where you can form your balls and do whatever you need to do. As you can see, I got my little pan and I'm putting all my tuna fish balls on. And this is my tray that I'll be rolling. We'll be right back after this. Alright guys, so now this is how they look. And I just put them in the freezer until I'm ready to drop these bad boys in some grease. We'll be right back after this commercial. But y'all know my family like to eat. So I just be throwing stuff together. You know, watch what I do with these. Little homemade meatballs real quick. Y'all see the other one sitting over there. Man, watch what I do. Got your rice sitting right there, marinating. But man, watch what I do with these right here, man. Chef Flim Jim Flim, man, we'll be right back. Alright, we got these things all fried up and stuff like that, sizzled. Now, let's see if we gonna do well. Chef Flim Jim Flim, we'll be right back after these commercials. Got them tuna fish balls ready. We got that grease over here. Little oil. Man, y'all about to see it in a minute. I'm about to show y'all. Good. Yes, sir. Look at that. Chef Flim Jim Flim, we'll be right back after these commercials. Yes, sir. Being prepped up. Y'all see him? Hand battered. Straight neck. We'll be right back. All right. There go them tuna bites. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm about to do with them afterwards. I like this shit. Chef Flim Jim Flim, baby. Get you a me, but you can't. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Oh, y'all see. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me show off a little bit. Oh, man, that's a fart. Hold on. Okay, I bet. Look at this. Look. Chef, suburb living, straight from the hood, delicate chef. Superb living guy you gonna see, man. Look at that, man. Look at that. White girl ain't never seen nothing like that. White woman ain't never seen nothing like this. I make it look like sushi, but it's really just gravy and rice. Chef Flemming, Jim Flemming, you done did it again. Boy, gone now with your bad self. I'ma call this here Flim Jim Hood Vibes on Rice. Flim Jim Hood Vibes on Rice. Y'all comment and let me know. Just tell me what y'all think. I'm out. Oh my God. Just look at that. I just made another way of eating gravy and rice. Oh my God. Isn't that beautiful? Chef Flim Jim Flim, you did it again, man. Great job, bro. Great job. Bro. Tuna fish balls on some white seasoned rice. It's like eating Jack Mackles and rice. I don't know if y'all know about that Jack Mackles. We're gonna name this here Flim Jim Mackles on Rice. Oh my God, look at that. Flim, you done did it again. What can't you do?
I don't know, but I just do it.
Chef Flim Jim Flim, baby, we out. Tell me what y'all think on that.